This is how you tie a double Windsor. Get the bigger end over the smaller end, and behind and up and through the hole you have between the knot, then over and full. Then bring it behind and then over and through that same hole, so you have a V shape, and then get the big one again, bring it all the way around, and then under there and through the hole, and then through the loop you just made, and pull tight, and then grab the small one and pinch and pull up.